Hey Capricorn, welcome to your reading for today. This is going to be a general energy reading for you. We're going to see what you need to know at this time, what you need to be aware of, what may be happening in your energy here today or this week. Okay, take it how it resonates. It can be past, present, or future. You can be a cross watcher. Just take it how it resonates, guys, okay? Let's see, Capricorn, what's happening with you? What does Capricorn need to know at this time, holy angels? Let's see. Okay, at the bottom of the deck, we have the Five of Wands. Okay, so the first card out, we have the Four of Swords in reverse. Somebody could be feeling a little bit restless. Somebody could be feeling burnt out, unable to find some sort of peace. Okay, anxiety even maybe. Some sort of bad financial news. Something was a bad investment here, and we have a Queen of Swords. So let's see what's going on with this. So it is giving me an energy of worrying about a bad investment or something's not working out the way that someone had hoped. Somebody feels like maybe they shouldn't have invested in something. Somebody's restless. Let's see, what's the Four Swords in reverse? The Star. Yeah, Temperance in reverse and Justice. Okay, the Star. Okay, we have Aquarius, Sagittarius, Libra here. This could be about a wish fulfillment or even about healing. I don't know, maybe someone feels like there's something that they can't heal from because we do have Temperance in reverse and the Four of Swords in reverse. So somebody feels very imbalanced. There's an imbalance here, or there's something that can't be healed, or somebody, I don't know. I mean, Four of Swords, Swords is like mental even, so I don't know if this is even something with someone's mind. Their mind feels imbalanced. Okay, what's the Page of Pentacles reverse? Page of Wands, the Five of Cups, and Strength. Yeah, so someone's getting some sort of news, okay? Could be a letter, a message. Whatever it is, it's making them feel sad. It's not good news, that's for sure. Somebody feels sad about this. They could be trying to stay strong. They could be trying to gather some sort of strength here, but whatever this news is, it's bad news and it's doing something with someone's mental state or general well-being. Like somebody's well-being could be off. Like the Page of Pentacles in reverse. I mean, I usually don't get this. I don't get this often, but this could even have something to do with health, okay? Like there's something that someone feels like they can't heal, or it has to do with mental, like their mental state. It's sad news, whatever it is. What's the Queen of Swords here? Why is that here? The Emperor in reverse. The Five of Wands and the Hangman. Okay, so there's someone here that feels weak, or they feel like they're losing control, or they could be in their ego. There's a fight going on here. There's an argument going on here. When it comes to making a sacrifice, there's a fight going on. There's an argument. Okay, let's see. Tell me more about the Four of Swords reverse, please. The Wheel of Fortune. Okay, so this has something to do with something big. Whatever this news is, it's something big. Somebody feels like this is changing their fate. this has something to do with destiny or someone's life. Somebody feels like it's changing their life, or this change could affect them in a very negative way. The Fool. The Queen of Wands. Taking a risk towards a Queen of Wands, or a Queen of Wands taking a risk. Why is someone feeling so off balance here with the Four of Swords reverse? Because someone feels stabbed in the back, or it has something to do with a shocking attack, and someone wearing a mask, someone pretending, hiding their face, someone wearing a mask so that they can stab someone in the back, wearing a mask so that they can plan a shocking attack. And this is making someone feel imbalanced. So it's almost like they don't want to do it. Like the thought of having to wear a mask and stab someone in the back, or the thought of planning a shocking attack on someone, or being fake to someone, it's really unsettling. Why is the Queen of Wands here? The Ten of Pentacles. The Nine of Cups, but they want to do it for a lot of money, or they feel like it's going to make them happy. They're doing it for some sort of wish fulfillment and for a lot of money. Why is the Star here? The Ten of Cups in reverse. So this has to do with breaking apart a family, or a broken family, a ruining a family. A family falling apart. The Hierophant. Because of the authorities, or because of a... Why is the Hierophant here? A thief. Because they've been lying about a marriage, or they've been lying about a higher commitment, or lying to the authorities, or what is this? Poverty. So a thief is worried about being in poverty, or a thief is worried about losing everything, maybe even losing their family, or a family falling apart here. Why do they feel so imbalanced? Temperance in reverse. About a King of Pentacles. So there's an imbalance here because of a King of Pentacles. High Priestess. Okay, because somebody knows about the King of Pentacles, or somebody knows something. What's Temperance reverse? The Lovers. There's an imbalance here when it comes to a relationship. Or somebody feels imbalanced because of a relationship. What's Justice? Or they feel like they can't heal something because of a relationship. A mature man. Why is Justice here? Eight of Wands. Taking some sort of action. Four of Wands. At a home. Towards someone's union. Towards a community. At a home. I feel like it even has something to do with, honestly, with Justice and the Hierophant here. This might even have something to do with, like, court. What is this? Yeah, courthouse in reverse just comes out. Or they don't want to take something to court. Or is it not about court? What is this about? they're not getting some sort of money. It's about the fact that they're not going to get some sort of money here. A mature man isn't going to get some sort of money. But why do they feel, why is somebody feeling so imbalanced, or somebody is feeling burnt out or very nervous and anxious about stabbing someone in the back? Justice. They feel like this. It's about taking some sort of action for money, or they want to receive some sort of money, so they want to take action so that they can receive money. Because right now somebody might feel like they don't have the upper hand, or they feel like they've lost their leverage, or they've lost like their strong hand when it comes to justice. But what is justice? A gift in reverse. They feel like they're not going to get something. I feel like it has something to do with court, or it has something to do with like something legal. Okay, let's just put it that way. Something legal. They feel like they're not going to get a gift now. They're not going to get some sort of money now. Like they've lost their leverage, they've lost their strong hand, they've lost the upper hand in something when it comes to receiving some sort of money, okay? But what does that have to do with stabbing someone in the back? This is so unsettling to me, because it's like, it's really giving me like smile in someone's face while I'm stabbing you in the back. Like trying to wear a mask to get close to someone so that they can plan a shocking attack. It's something that is supposed to stay a secret, hidden. An empress in the reverse. So a distorted feminine here. It's something a distorted feminine could be planning in secret. Okay. What's this Page of Pentacles reverse? So that's the sad news, that they're not going to be getting some sort of money. They're not going to get sudden wealth. They feel like they're not going to get some sort of money here, and this news is making them sad. Page of Swords in reverse. The Three of Swords, bad news. That's hurting them, that's breaking their heart, bad news. Tell me more about this bad news. A main female. Occupation reverse. That something's not gonna work. Something's not gonna work because of a main female. What's not gonna work? It's not gonna work. It comes out again in the reverse. Eight of Pentacles in reverse with occupation in reverse. A plan is not gonna work now. So they're very concerned that some sort of a plan isn't gonna work. The Moon. This is something secret here. There's a secret here. What is this Moon? That something's not gonna work. Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Or they're trying to keep it a secret, that something is, or they're trying to keep it under wraps, that something is not gonna work. Something is not a good strategy. Something is a sloppy plan. They're not, this strategy isn't gonna work. This plan isn't gonna work. The Fool in reverse, it's not gonna work. But why is that coming out with the Moon? The Wealthy Man in reverse. So this greedy man is keeping this a secret. Who could be this mature man? This is giving me my reading from yesterday, my collective reading. There's a greedy man here who's keeping it a secret, that some sort of a strategy is not gonna work, a plan is not gonna work. What's this new? It's Page of Wands. The Ace of Swords. The Eight of Swords. Someone here definitely has clarity that they're trapped in something or that they're stuck. Someone has clarity about this. And I feel like it's this mature man, wealthy man here. They know that they're stuck. They know that a plan is not going to work. They know that then what the fuck are they doing? It's so strange. What's the Five of Cups? They're keeping it a secret, though. The Moon. And I say that they're keeping it a secret here. Yeah, this mature man, this wealthy man in reverse, is keeping it a secret from everybody else that they're working with that the plan is not going to work. They're the only ones that know that right now. They're the only ones that know that this is a trap. So this mature man is planning a trap. But I don't feel like it's for you. I don't feel like it's for you. What's the Five of Cups? The Two of Pentacles. The World. Someone is sad because of something closing out or something balancing out. What is the Five of Cups? A gift. Someone is sad about a gift. What is the Five of Cups? The Truth coming out. Someone is sad or upset about some sort of truth coming out, things coming to light, finding out that something is going to come to light about a gift. Receiving something. Somebody sending something, maybe a package or a gift, any kind of a gift. I'm not sure, okay? But someone here is upset that the truth is coming out about this gift. Who is it that's upset about this? There's a fight breaking out. There's an argument here about the next step. So they're arguing about what to do next here, and there's a lot of paranoia and fear going on. So everybody, I feel like these are the people working together. They're arguing about what to do next or what's the best move, and they're very worried right now. Yeah, about the truth coming out. About being exposed. King of Cups. When it comes to a King of Cups, Judgment, and the Ten of Pentacles. Yeah, because of some sort of money that they want here. Because of this money that they want. King of Cups could have something to do with a Cancer, a Scorpio, or a Pisces. Okay, maybe it's a water sign. And they thought that they were going to be getting a lot of money for whatever this is. Now they're all fighting about what the best move is, what to do next. The World in reverse, because something isn't completed. They couldn't complete a plan here. The Hermit. This was supposed to be completed in secret, but something can't stay a secret, or they can't keep something hidden about a relationship. Yeah, this is a continuation off my collective reading yesterday. They can't keep something a secret about a relationship. They can't keep a relationship hidden. They can't complete their plan. And this plan has to do with getting a lot of money. Or have some sort of judgment ruled in their favor. Now they're fighting about what to do next. Because they can't complete their plan. But there's something that this mature man here is not telling the rest of them. There's a huge elephant in the room. I can feel that much. The Seven of Pentacles. They're still trying to figure out how to get to all this money. Who is the person that's still planning this strategy? This is a strategy on how to trap someone. This mature man is strategizing on how to trap someone. But honestly, I don't feel like it's you. This person is playing a long game, okay? They know that a plan that they had at the beginning is not gonna work. Some sort of a plan with these other people is not gonna work anymore because of a relationship. They know that. These other people they're working with don't. They're planning some sort of trap here so that at the end of it all, the only person left standing is this mature man. That's the plan right now. They know that everybody else is going down. They're just trying to be the last person standing. And they're telling the other people that they're working with lies and keeping secrets on purpose to trap them. Who's the trap for? Who is the trap for? Who's the trap for? It's what they're planning right now. This is what this person is planning. They're planning a trap on how to get what they want. Seven of Wands, how to be the last one standing. Page of Cups. This has to do with a message to this group. The message that was sent to a group of people. The message that this mature man sent to this group of people. What they're planning here, whatever this group is planning here, it's under the command of this mature man, and they're doing it because this is a trap. They're planning on trapping the group. They're planning on trapping everyone. Everyone involved besides them, they're trying to be the last person standing, man. This is no honor among thieves. No honor among thieves. This person, this mature man, could be a Libra coming out with justice like that. This person is planning on throwing everyone else under the bus. All they care about is being the last person standing to get this money. That's all they care about. So why is this Queen of Swords here? Death. Queen of Swords and Death. And right underneath that, we have a Sacrifice, Hanged Man. They're all fighting about this right now. Why is Queen of Swords here with Death? Because that's what they're planning, Three of Wands. I just got a Gmail thing for my collective reading yesterday. Someone has ordered a hit on someone's life. They're planning a death. They're planning an unaliving. They're planning someone's death right now. It's coming out on top of the Queen of Swords. What's Emperor reverse? Ace of Wands in reverse. Queen of Swords in reverse. Why is the Queen of Swords in reverse coming out now? The World, because they need to complete the cycle. This person is trying to figure out how to complete a cycle when it comes to making someone an offer. Are they trying to make someone look like a liar? The Hanged Man. It has to do with the Pisces. Hanged Man and the Page of Cups. Could be a Pisces. They're trying to make someone look like a liar. so that they can get that money. High Priestess. Whose death are they planning right now? Whose death are they planning? They're planning it. Two of Wands. Whose death are they planning right now? King of Wands. It's this King of Wands that's planning this. The Hanged Man. This King of Wands is planning on making a sacrifice. This is this mature man. This is this this mature man here. This King of Wands is planning on making some sort of a sacrifice here. Whose death are they planning? That's what they're fighting about. That's what they're fighting about. Because of a gift to a child. Because of a gift to a child. Because of a gift to a child. Because of this gift. And an illusion that they're trying to create. That somebody gave something to someone. That somebody gave a gift to someone. That somebody gave someone a gift. That's the illusion that they're trying to create here. That's the illusion that this King of Wands is trying to hold upright. Whose death are they planning right now? Trying to make someone look like a liar. Death. When it comes to a death. At a home. A message to take action to so that they can unbind themselves from something here. This group. They are planning someone's murder right now. I'm just not sure whose, because something isn't right in the energy. This King of Wands, this mature man, this sadist ringleader, has sent a message to a family or a group of people commanding them to do something, to make a sacrifice, because if they don't, they're trying to create an illusion about something that was given to someone. They're trying to create an illusion about either money that was given or a gift. And it keeps coming out with a Page of Cups and an Ace of Cups, a gift that was given to someone, maybe even to a child or a childlike energy. They need to create an illusion about this, or they're trying to, or this King of Wands is trying to drive this one home. With a death in a home, so that they can unbind themselves from something. This person is making this family false promises, and I don't like this. A mask. Wearing a mask, hiding someone's true face and true intentions to plan a shocking attack and stab someone in the back. What are they fighting about here, Five of Wands? How to get out of this, Six of Swords, how they're gonna get out of this, and how, and they're working together on this too. The solution, the best solution. What's the best solution here to get out of what we've done? They're all arguing about this, they're fighting about this. Because of a Page of Cups, making someone an offer to end a cycle out, to get what they want, so that they can get what they want here. What's the Hanged Man? It's a sacrifice. They're fighting about making a sacrifice. They're fighting about who they're going to sacrifice. To get themselves out of this. To cut themselves free of this. To cut themselves loose. This betrayal. They're planning a betrayal. They're definitely planning a death. Someone's death. Because they feel like they need to make a sacrifice in order to cut themselves loose. This is a planned death. This is a planned ending. And it's coming out on top of the Queen of Swords. Devil. They're planning something evil. It's evil. Judgment. They're under judgment. They're stressed out about making someone an offer. They're worried about making someone an offer. It's almost giving me, if I'm being honest, it's almost giving me that energy of the here. Someone here doesn't want to do it. Someone here is nervous about doing this. Someone here doesn't want to do it. It's making them nervous. It's making them scared and anxious, having to stab someone in the back and put on a mask. That's literally this right here. This is the mask here, okay? Not showing their true feelings, hiding their face, to stab someone in the back here, which is the Ten of Swords. And the Nine of Swords is basically this here, Four of Swords in reverse. So someone here doesn't want to do it. That's what they're fighting about. Four of Pentacles. The Eight of Swords in reverse, but they feel like a death or planning someone's death right now or getting rid of someone is the only thing that's going to free them from some sort of an entrapment. They feel like it's the only thing that they can do to get out of a bind. These people are gone. Their minds are absolutely gone, okay? They're not thinking rationally anymore. All they're thinking about is that someone feels like they have to do it because they need to free themselves or they're going to go to jail. But they don't really want to do it. It's like, it's really sick, guys. And then you have this King of Wands that's basically commanding this so that they can get away with what they've done. Yeah, they feel like this is what they have to do to have victory and success. Yeah, that's the message. Okay, so they're still fighting about not wanting to do it, I guess. Who's involved in this here for Capricorn? A Cancer, a Libra. A Sagittarius. Someone's husband and a Scorpio. An Aries. Someone's ex. And August. Okay, Capricorn. I'm gonna leave it at that, okay? Watch out for yourselves, okay? These people are dangerous. They're very dangerous, okay? Until next time, guys. Bye.